video play for you a piece called Classic Sonatina, first movement, page 34. It's a good chance for you to practice scale patterns and different five-finger scale positions. Locate your five on a C, one on a G, and join me after counting. One and two and three and four and. This was one of most serious pieces probably ever came across, and it's pretty long one and requires lots of concentration, and eventually you would need to play it much faster. I'm gonna show you a demo how it should sound like at the end when you master it at a slow speed. So 1, 2, 3, 4. Fast if you can. Enjoy learning it. In this video, I'll play for you a second movement of Sonatina from page 36. This movement is written in the key of F major, therefore you would need to use B flat. Position your left five on F, your right one on A, so you would need to use the double notes at first. It's not a fast movement, it's going to be slower, and I'll record it at a slow speed that you could practice together. Let's do this. 1, 2, 3, 4. Thank you. In this video, I'll play for you a song called Presto from the third movement. Presto means very lively and fast, in fact, very fast. But I will deliberately play very slow for you to learn your fingers, articulation, staccato, accents, legato. Position your left 5 on C, your 3 on G, but then your right will move a little bit. Practice one hand at a time to benefit from this video. Then practice both hands. So the speed will be, I think, 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and okay, and I think the fun starts when you play it faster. I'm gonna try to play it for you fast, thinking about the real original speed. Fun when you learn it, yeah? Good luck and enjoy it.